Get the dynamite.
No, I can do it.
You sure?
I'm fine.
Okay, it's in the back.
Got it.
All right. Get this done.
Mount up, Arthur.
Giddy up.
So listen, Abigail just told me. The money? It's hidden in the caves at Beaver Hollow.
What?
Yeah. So much for never hiding it near camp. Dutch was getting even sloppier than we thought.
Are Abigail and Jack ready to leave?
I think so.
Okay. Whatever happens with this job today... Wherever Dutch and them go next, we're getting you the hell out of here. We're going to get you the money you need. Knowing the three of you got out, well, maybe all of this will still mean something. Tilly and Susan, too. I'll do whatever it takes.
You've always had my back, Arthur.
Perhaps not always.
Anyway, here we go. One last train, Arthur.
One last train.
A river boat. We'll head up to New York or Chicago and get a real boat from there out to the tropics.
So long as it isn't Guarma.
Oh, it'll be paradise, son.
It's all coming together, Dutch. Just like we planned.
Is that okay with you, John? Arthur? Or do you insist on something different?
Sounds about as good now as every time I heard it before.
Oh, Abigail must be real excited. All packed up like she is, I could just see her in the little grass skirt.
Don't talk to me, you son of a bitch.
Boys, boys, okay. Hey now, let's keep it down. We don't want to draw attention to ourselves going through here. It's an easy through town, fellas.
Good to be back. Happy memories. Ah, John.
Will you shut up, Macker?
That's enough. Fire. All of you. Not much further now.
What's your quarrel?
I am sick of your vexations!